Here's the UKID Beginner. With this robotic kit, you can build and code robots to do all sorts of things. Let's dive in. The box itself is made of durable plastic that stacks nicely with other kits. To open, just snap the closures on each side and remove the lid. The first thing you'll see is a sorting tray that sits on top of the kit. This is perfect to organize your kit to make it easier to find pieces. Under the sorting tray, you'll find all the goodies. When you first open the kit, all the components will be in plastic bags. I always recommend to start organizing right away. This just makes robot building a lot easier. The UKID Beginner has almost 400 plastic pieces, which you can use to construct and design your robots. There are a few different types of plastic pieces to know. You have all different types of connectors and fasteners. These either snap together or are joined together. The fasteners are the small red, green, and yellow pieces that join the connectors together. They create strong connections and fluid movements with your robots. To disassemble, there's an extractor tool that is able to grab and push the fasteners out. This is a very helpful tool to know in your kit. There are also four wheels in every kit. These are perfect to build your robotic vehicles. To make your robots move, each kit has four servo motors. These are lightweight, but have very high degrees of torque. They can be connected in series and can be programmed in wheel or angle mode. The main control box, or MCB for short, is what you'll be programming. There are multiple ports on either side of the MCB. These connect to your servo motors. The main control box connects to the UKID EDU app via Bluetooth. There are 13 official models to choose from, or you can build your own robot. Now that you have an idea of what's in the kit, start building your robots.